Okay, you guys, I'm back. I took that break that I told you guys I was gonna take in the last chapter. It's more than a little break. It's been like a day since I last recorded. Recorded yesterday morning, and it's already the next morning. But hopefully, you guys have been enjoying the Evil Within videos. I can see the
Kidman?
views. It's been nice getting actual views again. As I say, taking a 2-year break, it feels so weird getting back into the roots of recording and everything for you guys. It's pretty weird. But I missed the recording, let's just say that. Three piece. Okay, so the last chapter we fought a big spider boss. Ruvik flipped our bus. So he's pissed. So we can just run a loop real quick, see if I can find anything. Just checking them up. Okay, and I had nothing. So you guys,
we
I might
unless we get down there.
I have I
if
looked I
down
said
there,
I'm gonna
hang on.
play
We're coming.
Evil Within this one and then Evil Within 2. And then I was going to play Doom for you guys too. And then Dylan and me are gonna be playing some Borderlanders 3. I'm gonna record that so you guys can get me and Dylan playing some stuff. Guess we can go in there. Let's see how much brain juice I have. I didn't look when I picked up that stuff.
I knew it.
It's been a while since your last visit.
There she is. I don't remember missing poster. I already set the game. Let's go see how much brain juice I have. I got 3,000. That's not gonna do anything. So let's go this way. I just want to save up ammo because I don't want to get into like another boss fight with the keeper or anything like that again, because the keeper took so much ammo to kill. So what am I looking for? Another way down or something? Can't go that way. Been here before? Well, Dylan, if you're watching this video, you're gonna get a lot of anxiety right now. If you guys don't understand that, it's just
is that
a little
acid
inside joke that me and Dylan have. Oh, I'm not doing any like actual diffusing. I'm just going up to it and doing that. Oh, okay. Who the hell put acid like that? Swear to God, that was not that entrance. It's not there earlier. Freeze bolt. only have three of these. I'm gonna use one.
Jesus. What could cause this much damage?
Rick. That's who caused all that damage.
Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Yeah, let's do that first. Let's take a step by step.
Risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
No, don't leave me. God damn it. Swear to God.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
Is that who I think it is? I got no sniper ammo, and the sniper with two bullets takes his head off. Or kills him in his first phase. At least, his first phase. Each phase, or whatever you want to call it. I don't know anymore. No, I don't want to go back in. Stick crouched. These fuckers don't hear me. Okay. Those Ruvik bosses are everywhere. Or decoys, what do you want to call them? What am I supposed to kill these guys with when I blow them up? Get down already, goddamn. Killed yourself. Stupid ass. Yeah, but you just made me waste more of my medkit, so. Well played. No, stop. Why are these traps everywhere? I don't have ammo for this shit. I'm just gonna try sneaking by them all. Sneak behind him and mail him in the head, or is that not possible? Because he's a decoy, so can I just sneak up behind him? Nope. Doesn't work that way. where Big Boy coming from. Oh, watch in that corner soon. Perfect timing. I don't want you coming back to life, bitch. Obviously. Hey Dylan, you want some anxiety? Here you go. Like I said, you guys, it's a little joke that Dylan and me have whenever he was watching me defuse these bombs. I hate these. He went down there, so I guess it's the next farm we went to. I think I cleared the floor, so I explored all that, so I'm good. No, I forgot about that one. Just traps. Mm-hmm. good time to start crafting bolts, so... Just for my sake... My sake... I'm gonna craft... those...
Kidman, are you in there?
Well, oh. What's in here this time? Super Magnum. About time I get some ammo or magnum. That might help me kill the boss again. Damn, he has these traps everywhere.
No. No. Not that way. No.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. He's out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Joseph. Miss it. Crimson City Police Detective Joseph. Disturbance while returning home. I'm gonna save it here because I don't know anything else. I don't know how far. I got a key, so I'm gonna use that key. What this game should really give me is ammo, not brain juice. Well, if I do die, I get another chance at the key, so. Well, I'm shooting those guys. I'm not dealing with those explosive zombies. That I could at least sneak behind them, kill them, and pick up those explosive bolts. Nope, I'm sniping that dude. Bam. Okay, so that looks like that goes up. I don't want to go that way yet. I'm gonna see if there's any loot in here. That because I would not have seen that.
Joseph?
That's some school.
Oh God, now what?
Fucking Rubik. Ah, I didn't see the acid drop there. Damn, that is a brutal death. This is a straight brutal death. Okay, so now I know there's tripwire, so I won't trip all those fucking crap. That's some bullshit. I was not expecting that to be up there. I just wasted a bullet. Oops. Let me just get these. I'm only defusing these because I need to craft arrows. I should craft grenades and shit. Trap metal grenades. Thank you. Oh, wow. Can't be doing me that. Oh my god, you know how useful that is. Knowing I can do that.
Out of ammo?
How? I'm not gonna be able to pass this because this is so fucking annoying, man. I got past it the first time, without even trying, and now I can't even do it by trying. Can I heal now? God damn it. Anything else like that again? I was so good on making on stems and I had to use them all in that room. Thank you.
You again?
I got that 2 bullets to the body and I'm good. Oh shit, he just scared the shit out of me. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. What happened?
God damn it. Fuck.
Is he breaking it open? Sound like he was breaking it open.
I'd better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
I need some sniper ammo. So I'm kind of glad I didn't have to use any of my freeze bolt. Because those freeze bolts are useful.
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Damn it! No!
So she's... Who did she get the orders from? That's the question. Who are you getting the orders from? You guys have no contact to the outside world. What the f-